One month back on 29th of July. I got to know that I am suffering from this disease, tumor. Stomach in left side and some back side. I was feeling pain. And every doctor was depressing me. With a traditional treatment to me, that God knows what will happen. I can operate or not. And because of the chemo and traditional treatments, I was very much disturbed towards my life, upset. What will be happen?
So we immediately started with all the conventional therapies and the treatment which are available or which were available during that time. It was done a month back actually, exactly you can say a month back. And the sort of pain and agony that the patient has to go through after the chemotherapy, nausea, followed by the hair loss, the rashes in the skin, and mentally the morale of a patient goes down.
My sister, brother-in-law and nephew is in US. He find out about this hospital.
Very low in terms. Doctor there said that it's only 10-15% and you have to wait for 3 months of time. Searching about what are the alternative treatments which we can have. And also started at the same time, what would be the outcomes of those alternative treatments? Would there be any side effects or there would be anything which is coming along with this treatment? So we found that nanoknife therapy and the cryosurgery, iodine seed implantation is the best available option which we have at that stage. So then we started reading about the reviews of the patients which have already gone through these all treatments. We found it very positive.
And they meet to Dr. Anoop Bhoti. He's a great person for this sense. He suggested and he has given a total picture of this type of therapy and this hospital. Then my son initiated for this and my sister and my son both have brought me here.
So the moment we landed here, we felt very comfortable and welcome here.
This hospital is given a new miracle.
Yes.
In my life. I never thought it.
We are fighting to win, not to lose. So that's what we decided, to go for the best treatment which is available. And fortunately, it's our neighbors, China, which is there with the best hospital, best treatment, best hands. We were able to make this nanoknife treatment within a month of a diagnosis.
The environment here and the doctor's behavior and all is wonderful actually. So it was more than our expectation.
And I think this is a boon for mankind. For every year, so many people died because of this type of disease, and this is very useful and for the survival of the life for every man, woman of the earth in this world.
Because we were very, very less hope there in India, so it's a heaven for us when she got such nice life here.
Fuda Hospital is a wonderful place for the survival of humanity. Within the world, for such type of difficult disease, cancer or tumors, this is the best place on the earth. In the earth, and doctors are the God, especially Dr. Newley. Dr. New is a great man, noble person, and God of the earth for humanity. He has given me a quality life which I can't think without treatment in Fuda Hospital. And all the staff, sisters, Dr. Vaughan, are very great, very familiar, and they have a sensitivity for the patient of this type of diseases. Yes. I am very grateful, very thankful, and I never forget them in my future life for their dedication and help to me.